About the Listeria recall affecting thousands of Eggo waffles, you could rest easy. Nevada is not one of the 25 states where the Nutri-Grain whole wheat waffles were sold, and there haven't been any reports of illnesses connected to the waffles, but Kellogg is still asking customers to throw them away or return them. And in case you recently purchased Eggos from out of town, the recall does not impact any of the states that neighbor us as well.